Right then, people, anybody who watches this video, I'm after some answers. As you can see, what happened there was I started the engine and the ailerons and flaps start going apeshit. I put the engine on full throttle, flaps and ailerons go into really, or do whatever they want to do, and then they settle down. And as soon as they settle down, they don't go wrong at all. That's it, they don't go wrong again all the time the motor's running. I've just changed the receiver to a brand new 8-channel telemetry receiver, plugged that in, made no difference whatsoever. So I've just gone back to the original receiver, but I've moved the electronic ignition unit way far away from the receiver I can possibly get it. Put the original receiver back in and it's still doing it. I am completely stumped as to what is going on. I need help. Please, thank you. So I left it stand for 5 minutes, restart it, exactly the same thing again. It's only as soon as I start the engine and then it settles down. And to be honest, I have flown it and it doesn't go wrong at all. It's only when I start the engine. I've got no idea.